Hi besties, welcome back to my channel. If you're seeing my face for the first time, please do well to hit on the subscribe button to join the family. And if you're a returning subscriber, I love you guys so much, right? So guys, on today's video, I'm going to be reacting on Angelina Jordan's song titled I Put a Spell on You. So I think she was 9 years old when she sang this particular song. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, correct me on the comment section, right? And one thing I love about Angelina Jordan is how composed she always seems to be whenever she's handling a particular song. And for the fact that she was just 9 years old when she did this particular cover was amazing. Her voice was absolutely amazing. The band, they did so well. You know what? Let me not talk too much. Let's watch this and see for ourselves. I'm so sure you guys will be amazed because her voice is so matured. Anyways, without wasting much of your time, without any further ado, let's dive right into the main video of today. See how beautiful she looks.
Because your mind
is way too matured for the child, like way too matured.
Stop the things you do. I ain't lying.
That was an amazing performance right there. Like, what? The maturity in her voice is something else. Like, it's just something else. It's over the moon. Like, how can a child sing like that? Like, she is so good. Like, you can't tell me nothing. Angelina Jordan is so good. Like, she has been making waves right from when she was little. She did so good. The band, they took control over everything. Like, I keep saying and I keep wondering, how does she sound so mature? Like, she was just 9 years when she did this. I don't even think my cousin, who is 9 years, can sing like this. In fact, she can't sing like this. That's just the truth. Like, she did so good. Like, she is born talented. Now she's older than this, right? And she keeps doing amazing things. Love you guys so, so much. And I'll see you guys in my next reaction video.